Cassandra, come here now. Enough games. I have yet. Head, now go.
Of course, Mother.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How's it feel?
Did you say something?
Witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Thank you.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Thank you.
learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Shall I drink your blood fresh or sliced?
Spill out first.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I saw you eyeing... This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This is all an investment. Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? Oh, you've brought in something special. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Thank you. No place left to run!
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Bits and bobs. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Ah, yes, yes. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. So, which?
Ah! Thank you.
Don't be shy! Show me your terror! Now! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
is together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
Is this...
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Ah, yes, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. I hope this one makes it... You don't quite have the cash on hand. Food is life. Till next we meet. Yeah.